That happened today 6 years ago, on Friday the 23rd of March 2018. Pedro Pablo Kuczynski resigns as president of Peru amid corruption scandal follow to explore more events.